And today the two meet as the Crimson Tide play host to the Razorbacks in our Bell South SEC Game of the Week.
Brian, you see on your screen number 25 back there. And the kick will come to Fernando at the goal line. Tremendous coverage by Arkansas. Bryant appeared tentative there. Kitchens in trouble. Dumps it. It will be ruled an incompleted forward pass last year for Arkansas, and he'll be watching. Here's Chukwuma. And the sophomore breaks free. Down to the 22-yard line. Bruce Chukwuma.
6 or 47 yards.
Exactly. Right through the uprights with a slight draw to the left. And the Razorbacks take advantage of quality field. Kitchens on a quick drop. The screen out the middle. Never give up. The boundary. McClain falls loose. Alabama recovers it. Jack Doss in motion. Inside the 40 at the 37, Ryan Hale. Richard is back deep for Alabama. Nice high spiral taken in by Richard at the 41. Look out. Ball is on the ground, but Alabama recovers. To left with that kick. Step up in the pocket. Not a classic delivery, but very accurate. This time off the wrong foot, the pass is caught. Nice grab by Joe Dean Davenport. First and 10 at the 44. Boy, Stinson breaking free. Rod Stinson. As you see, Michael Williams in motion, number 84. And by Stoerner with the blitz. No time. Sack back at the 42. Madden in that backfield now. Kitchens airmails it for Hall. He's got it. At the 27, maybe the 20. Quick pitch into the boundary. Nothing doing for Sean Alexander. Tremendous run in terms of the dates of those games. This kick of 38 yards is right through. So Cunningham is now 4 for 4 on the season, and Alabama gets its three, but I think
we aren't either.
First and 10. Goss, he's got it. Freddie Kitchens completes it. Tucker on top of it with 3 seconds left. Marcus Campbell blocked it.
And it really has stung them.
Six defensive backs. Stoerner with time. Finds Eubanks. Beyond the 50 to the 47-yard line. Michael Fagan is third down 5. Stoerner looking deep. Tight ends. It's the quarterback, Stoerner. Touchdown, Arkansas. Look at that sideline, and Geno Bell tells the Lauderette will kick it away. Fernando Bryant and Arvin Richard are back deep. Bryant at the 3. By Bell. This one will be a 30-yard attempt. That one was almost blocked. And Danny Ford said, we feel like we can block every field goal they try. And
the crowd's going to get involved in this in just a minute.
Chukwuma, he's got great speed. Angling for the sidelines and does manage. time for Eubanks. He's got it at the 49-yard line of Alabama.
Ball. Here comes the blitz off the backside. He doesn't see it. Riddle.
Melvin Bradley was in the backfield.
Pope to punt it away. Flowers back deep. Makes the grab at the 25. He's got a little bit to fix. And he manages.
He and Chukwuma behind Stoerner.
Crossing pattern to Eubanks. Dragged down again at the 45. I'll tell you.
Ratio almost 50-50.
Chukwuma. Plenty of room. And with his speed, a first blitz. Stoerner doesn't read it. Down to go.
Steve to the way. Third and 18 for Arkansas, trailing by six.
Stoerner for a wide open Eubanks. Touchdown!
Into play. Well, look how wide open. I just can't believe he's this wide open. Look when Stoerner looks. Now, right in here, look at this. There's nobody around him. I mean, he's just going to catch the ball and fall in the end zone.
It appeared as if a safety bit.
Yeah.
And went the wrong way.
Had to be a breaking coverage. Nobody's this wide open. Look at him. There's nobody even around. Look at him. He's just saying, oh, my goodness, don't drop it. Catch it in by your belly. And look at Stoerner. He cannot believe it. Stoerner's just saying, my goodness, I've never seen somebody open that wide. Look again right here. You see the break right there? The drive in the middle?
Sigler got lost.
Yeah.
Got it.
The Razorbacks lead it 17-16.
All will go in motion. The dime package, six DBs for Arkansas. Tucker dropped at the 11-yard line.
5 yards down and scored, went on fourth down. That set the whole tone.
Here's your game for Alabama. Fourth and 18. Incomplete. That should do it.
We'll put it into it. One way or the other.
Pinching. Looking high and deep. It is all over. The Razorbacks have done it for the first time back-to-back in Bryant-Denny Stadium in Tuscaloosa since 55 and 56.
Danny Ford, a little embarrassed his team wanted to raise him, going to see Mike DuBose, the player that meant a lot to him as a freshman coach. Arkansas wins it again by one. Back after a word from your local SEC stations.